or any kind of spill or ground in dirt. You want a vacuum, you maybe want to use the Symphony that we just showed you, but no vacuum in the world is going to take out the spills, the stains, and the messes like this. You have to deep clean. I want you to think of the Bissell JetScrub as like a washer and a dryer for one of your home's most expensive investments, which is the carpet. This is V36505, and when I say popular, I am not joking. This is customer top rated. Over 355 star reviews. 350 of you at least sat down and didn't sit down to complain. You sat down and said, I love this so much, I'm gonna take a minute of my own time to tell us how much I love this product. And for those of you that did, we are so profoundly grateful, because that's what Bissell prides itself on, is innovation and technology and hearing from wonderful people like you. So don't take my word for it. Don't take Kylie's word for it. Take all of you who have written in and made this one of the most popular Bissell products. You have one heck of a value today. It is on a sale price of $219, but usually this is $249, so you're saving $30, which is real money. And the first easy payment of $44 gets it home for you. You've got four more after that. Try it out. If you don't like it or love it, as you know, go ahead and send it back within 30 days, no questions asked. 15,000 of these have been sold since it debuted. Wildly, wildly popular because it deep cleans. This is the workhorse of the line. And as we come back here, I'll show you exactly why this has been so popular. Right here in on my left, your right, is the Bissell Big Green. Probably pound for pound, the best deep cleaner ever made by Bissell. It is what is used in the rentals, in the grocery stores, in the big box stores, and it is really unbelievable. I am very fortunate to own one, but I will tell you a couple things. It is upwards of 44, 45 pounds. Not easy to lift, and definitely not easy for my wife or even for Kylie to lift, because they are smaller and you know, I've got a little more weight on me than they do, so I can pick it up, but even so, it's heavy. And also, don't forget, it costs upwards of $500, $600. So one heck of a machine, but there are some limitations. Not with the Bissell JetScrub. You are at a fraction of the price and a fraction of the weight at only 13 pounds. I can pick this up with one finger. Practically anybody can pick it up and use it. But the big key here is the reason why I show you both is as I tilt them back, they have exactly the same brush roll, a 10-row brush roll. So that's the key. That's why Bissell's become so good at what they do, because they listen to you, the customer, because all of you, obviously, you wanted the power of the Big Green to clean. Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't want the best? But you want the lightweight of what we used to call the quick steamer, and you want the same cleaning power. Well, here it is with the Bissell JetScrub. So let me just get to cleaning, because I've been doing enough talking. So let's just show you what it does. Oh, you know what? I had it, did not have it plugged in because I had the, Symphony plugged in. So now we're plugged in. I apologize. Let's get going now. Here we go. I'm going to hit deep clean. And all I'm going to do is start taking some passes here on my area rug. As you know, we're in our own homes, and I am in my home here, and I'm in my living room. And so we have this nice area rug that my wife picked out because, you know, you don't want me decorating, I assure you. And so I'm just gonna take a couple of passes. And it's not easy to see here, and we're gonna have a close-up a little later on with Kylie, but what I'm showing you here is how it quickly and easily cleans, agitates, and sucks up all of that moisture. So after a couple of passes, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop here, turn it off, and then I'm going to show you how easy this is to empty. You just push one button here, and then I'm going to bring a bowl over. You take out the top, I'm going to bring a bowl over. I'm actually going to pour this out. And as I pour this out, I want you to see there's actually a little bit of pet hair in there. There's definitely some dirt in there. Once again, we always talk about Bissell. It's not about the dirt you see, it's about the dirt you don't see. And boy, oh boy, by looking at this rug, you could not have seen that kind of dirt. But that's the mud and the paw prints and some of the other stuff that's gotten drug in over the summer months. That's the highest traffic time of the year, but it is also where you get the most, beat down on your carpets. Well, this is a quick way to check it out. Got some great reviews down on the bottom. Sandra said, this Bissell is so easy to use, cleans up nicely, leaving the rooms to smell refreshed and looking clean after each use. Sandra, you're spot on, because it does smell good, but it also makes your carpets look good and feel good. Tommy says, I appreciate how portable it is and does an excellent job of cleaning. And after I'm done, the machine itself is so easy to clean. I agree with that, Tommy. And after Kylie's done, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. It is crazy, crazy easy. And Nana, I don't know whose Nana it is, but Nana, thank you. It's the only machine that removes the entire stains without a mark. I couldn't agree more. And that is one of over 345 5-star reviews that people have taken their precious time to write about this wonderful machine. Now, I have to ask, because we're in different places, Kylie, are you ready to show us the JetScrub after this video? We're gonna run a video and then I'm gonna bring a JetScrub to you. And are we ready to go otherwise over there?
Yeah, as soon as you bring me the machine after we take a look at this home video, I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen if somebody spills wine on your carpet, which Scott would never do because he doesn't waste alcohol, let's be real.
No, that gets dragged. See you in a second. And so here we are, and if we have a guest video, there was a video that I shot at home, if we're able to run that. If not, it's not a big deal. So this is just a little bit of how you clean it. So I'll take you through this and we'll run that video so I can move. That is that 10-row brush roll. It sits in the case. All you do is pour a little water in there if you want to clean up the brush roll. Dump it out. I like to dump it out actually in the toilet, believe it or not. You can flush it and it's gone for good. The handle comes down so it stores easily. Lightweight at 13 pounds. Real, real easy to empty. And now we're going to run the video that I shot in my own home, kind of showing you how this works in a day-to-day setting. Take it away, guys. Daughter's bedroom, and this is where Daisy spends a lot of her time, and it's definitely where she sleeps. Now, between Daisy and my daughter, they can be a little bit messy, so we need the Bissell JetScrub Max to clean up the carpet. So as I walk over here, we're passing my Air Innovations humidifier that I have in my daughter's room. I always keep it in here. But when you get little stains, okay, you want to clean the big area, but you also want to clean the concentrated stain, and there's no better way to do it than the Bissell JetScrub Max. It has a brand new technology called CleanShot. And that's it right here. This concentrates some solution onto a stain. So as I bring it over here, I'm going to turn it on. And then once I get there, I'm going to hit that trigger to pre-treat the stain. So see how it's breaking it down? And then what I'll do is I'll take a pass with the full machine and clean that stain right up. So whether it's mud, Daisy mess, or soap that my daughter and her friend spilled, it doesn't matter. It gets cleaned right up. Nice and easy, that oversized 10-row brushes does the cleaning and the agitating and the extracting. Now, I want to show you why it works so well. So what we're going to do is we'll bring it up here on a table. What I've done is I've built a table with a mirror underneath it that shoots underneath this piece of carpet on the glass. So what I'll do is I'm going to spill a little bit of this mess onto that carpet. You can see it there in the mirror. And what I'll do is I'll come up and I'll pre-treat that stain with the CleanShot technology. See how it starts breaking it down? And then as I come back through, I want you to see how it sucks all of it up, all the way down, and all the way back up through the carpet. So you're eliminating the stain and any odors that stick around, so you know your carpets are thoroughly clean. And this way, Daisy won't come back to the same area. I can't say that same for my daughter, but at least I know the carpets are clean. That's why I use the Bissell JetScrub Max throughout my entire home.
And not only does Scott use it, but I use it too. Because as you heard me say in that last presentation, we have 4 rescue dogs at home. I can't even tell you, I couldn't live without one of these. I really couldn't. We've had so many things from upset tummies to accidents that happens with our new puppy that's there. You know, my better half is in construction, so he's always tracking in things on his work boots. I always tell him to take his shoes off and he never does. But this is a great way to have peace of mind for one of your most expensive investments in your home, your carpet, whether it's wall-to-wall or area rugs. We know carpets are super duper duper expensive and they are worth protecting. That's why it's worth picking up one of these to have. And you see it's a top rated item. Everybody loves this. It's a great, 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 great unit. And I'm going to take it down to the carpet and show you kind of what the alternatives are, right? So if we have something, now we have red wine right here. And of course this would never happen at our house, but say somebody spills the wine, right? There goes the wine into the carpet. This is something we at Bissell call a TikTok stain because you literally have seconds to clean this up before it starts to set in and stain that carpet. We know red wine is pretty brutal. But if you don't have an extractor at home, this is kind of what we do, right? We grab that topical spray, we spray it, we're on our hands and knees, right? We're getting our scrub brush out, or maybe we're taking a paper towel to blot it up. And what we're doing really is driving that stain even further. Of course, we're taking some up, but if you're not extracting it and getting it deep down, that stain is penetrating in down through those carpet fibers and really messing up our rugs that we spend our hard money for. So if you take your scrub brush, again, all you're doing is driving that stain down. Now this, as Scott pointed out, has the power of those big boy units that we have, but really super lightweight, right? So you can pick this up with one hand, take my foot pedal, put it back, and I could start to clean. You have express clean or deep clean. So I'm gonna pick deep clean. And even this CleanShot technology is cool because before I get to it, I can hit that. You can see how it's spraying out the solution in those areas, and it's already starting to work. So I'm gonna hit my trigger, take a nice little easy pass here, and what you're gonna notice, you see that red coming right up through there, which is awesome. That is going to work. So nice, slow, easy pass, and it's pulling up all of that wine. Unlike those topical cleaners that are driving it even further down, this is actually extracting it out. So of course, something like this that's a tough stain, I'm gonna have to take a couple passes on, but without a shadow of a doubt, we know that that Bissell is going to pull that out. So for $219, this literally saved our carpet, our area rug. That probably cost a lot more money than that. And you do have your easy pays on this. So $44 is gonna get it home, try it out. It's one of those things that once you use it, you really are horrified at what comes out of your carpet, even when you use this on a regular basis. And you can see, our job here is done. And all of that red wine is right here. You see all of that mess at the bottom of here, but it's out of our carpet, and our carpet looks good, it feels good, it smells good, and that's what we love so much about the JetScrub. But Scotty actually created another video for you guys to show you how he uses it again in his own home, I think in his living room situation. So we're gonna take a look at that and see how Scott cleans up his home as well.
Hey everybody, welcome to my home. This is my bulldog, Daisy. Many of you have seen her on QVC, and you've reached out through social media just to see how she's doing. She's doing great. She's cute as a button, but every once in a while, she has some accidents. And she had one a couple days ago. Not a big deal, a little bit of an upset tummy. That's okay, sweetie pie, it happens, but we still gotta clean it up. And the best way to do that is the Bissell JetScrub Max. So we come down here and see what happened. We've got a little bit dried up stain left over from before. And this is in a deep plush carpet. So you're not gonna be able to vacuum that mess out. You've gotta deep clean it out. And then you just start cleaning. I have it set on the deep clean setting. And look what happens as it cleans. It seems what you're getting is a combination of suction and extraction along with agitation. So what that means is it's cleaning all the way down and all the way back up. So now I'll speed it up. We'll take a couple more passes. And in just a few seconds, Daisy's mess is gone. She's out of the proverbial doghouse, and we're back to living our lives again. But again, if you had a vacuum, you couldn't do this. You need a deep cleaner. Look, here's the dirty water tank. So that's all the mess. All you do is take that to the sink or the toilet, dump it right out, no problems. But here's what I really, really love. This is a great new Bissell innovation. You take this faceplate off. You see how there's pet hair in there? Well, if you want to just clean that off in the sink, you can rinse it right off. And then you get good clean suction. Don't forget you have an oversized brush roll here. These LED lights light up where you're going.
Yeah, and it's just so versatile. This is one that you, the customer, has asked for. So to kind of just reset, if you're just joining us, we're about a little bit past 20 minutes above the before the hour here, 9 p.m. on the East Coast. We are broadcasting live all across the country, as we have been since 11 a.m. and as we do every day here on QVC2 from 11 a.m. to midnight. And today was a really a wild day for Bissell, because we started out the day with a debate, today's bonus buy, and that was absurdly popular. In fact, so popular that it was gone slightly after 2-3 o'clock this afternoon. So we still had some programming left over that we thought we were gonna use for that, but instead QVC decided, and we decided to bring you a couple of other products that are really, really great products as well at really great prices. And two of them, one you saw early was the Bissell Symphony. That item was V37741. Check that out. It's a 2-in-1 vacuum and steamer. Really, really great product. But then here we are right now with the Bissell JetScrub Pet Multi-Surface Carpet Cleaner. It is V36505. And if we could talk about the value for a second, then I want to talk about why you want this machine. Value today is absolutely fantastic. It is normally priced at $249.99. That is the regular QVC price. But here today, it is on a feature price of $219.98, a penny over $30 of savings. And that is real money, real savings. Go look around, see where else you could get this and what you can get it for. I think you'd be very pleasantly surprised. And of course, don't forget about the 3-year warranty, and also I believe confirmed for me, Jen, free shipping and handling on this. I believe I saw on the card, if I'm not mistaken, I am correct. We should probably tell my wife that I'm correct once, because it doesn't happen often, but I am right here. Free shipping and handling, and that's not inconsequential, because when you ship even a 13-pound machine, that's usually real money, and shipping isn't free. There does have to be gas There has to be a truck that has to be driven across the country. And so we're kicking that in for you too. The savings is probably much, much more than that. So take a good look, because this is something we use all the time in the Hind household. And there's a reason, because it came from you, the customer. You, the viewer, said, can we get a smaller version of this guy? And I'll run you through exactly what I'm talking about.